Okay, singing a song from one of my favorite Australian singers, Olivia Newton-John. This is Hopelessly Devoted to You. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Marliza.
Marliza!
Guess mine's not the first heartbroken. My eyes are not the first to cry. I'm not the first to know. There's just no getting over you. I'm hopelessly devoted to you. That's what I intend to do. I'm hopelessly devoted.
Took me back. I mean, I was lucky enough to perform Sandy, the role of Sandy in Grease the Musical, twice around the country, and that is the hardest song ever. So low, so high. Your vocals are amazing. Outstanding.
Ronan, great song choice.
Thank you.
One of my favourites. If only you knew, Marliza, how much we all love that film. I know you've watched it, but it's our history, it's our childhood. Brilliant job. Great. Thank you.
...14 years old, never saw the movie, never heard the song, and to sing it like that? That's remarkable. That's really remarkable. Congratulations.
Marliza, let's remember what we're trying to do on the show. We're trying to find a star. Woo! That's how we feel about that performance.
That's pop, baby.
Yeah. We're trying to find a star that can sell records internationally. You know, you're 14 years of age. Some of the biggest stars in the world are younger, you know, than, you know, not younger than you, but they're younger. They're 16, 17, 18. Some of the One Direction guys, Justin Bieber, they're young kids. You have what it takes to be on that level. Marliza, we're gonna get there. We're gonna continue to climb, and you're gonna do it.